The new Turnbull government's approach to Indigenous affairs remains unknown at this stage, and perhaps the Indigenous Advisory Council, set up by former Prime Minister Tony Abbott, is under threat. Malarndirri McCarthy spoke to the chairman of the Indigenous Advisory Council, Warren Mundine, a few moments ago.
Warren Mundine, the Prime Minister for Indigenous Affairs is no longer the Prime Minister. How do you feel about that?
Well, you're in two minds. You know, you've got the personal level. I've known Tony. I count him as a mate. So that's sad. You know, you know, it's a brutal business politics. It takes no prisoners. It just brutalises things. So I feel sad in that sense. But you know, that's the game, and he knows what the game is. At the same time, we have a new Prime Minister now. Malcolm Turnbull. Malcolm Turnbull is committed. He wants to see outcomes and changes. And so so we will work with him. We'll move on and we'll go from there.
Have you had a personal conversation with him yet?
No, I haven't had that conversation as yet. I predict he's been pretty busy over the last 24 hours. I presume he'll be pretty busy over the next 24 hours. But I'll be going off to Canberra tomorrow, and we'll see what happens from there.
What about the Indigenous Advisory Council? What's the future of the council now?
Well, so far I've spoken to a number of them. I said it's just about, you know, you continue the job. The job is that we're here to look at the education area, to get school attendance up, to get the quality of education for Indigenous kids up and get the outcomes of that. We're about also the economic participation and jobs. We're about also the community safety area and that. So we just continue with that work until otherwise we're advised.
Is having a new Prime Minister going to speed up the road to constitutional recognition?
That's a good question. Now, look, there's no doubt that the new Prime Minister, is committed to this area and wants to see a result in this area. So, you know, that will happen. There's no doubt about that. But there are bigger issues and bigger hurdles to get through. And of course, we know through looking at the Indigenous leadership out there and looking at the conferences that it need to go ahead and engage with Indigenous people on the ground. They're the first hurdles we need to get through. And then, of course, then coming from that, designing what the question is. So there are a number of issues. And then, of course, the question that is designed has to be palatable to the rest of the Australian community, because they're going to vote on it. And so there's a lot of hurdles and a lot of salesmanship to go from here.
Warren Mundine, thank you for joining me.